One man, I've learned some new moves. But the master isn't really himself anymore.
Times past, your master was a great fighter. No gorilla or rat would have dared to approach him.
Ah, the scoundrel returns. Too late for apologies. Su Ling has gone back to her mystics. I hope that girl is safe.
Have you seen this poor woman, Aitan? She went all the way to get those pumpkins, and now she has lost three of them. Maybe you can help her. Do something helpful.
I'm just so busy lately. But sure, I'll be there. Aitan, is everything okay?
No! Could you please help me? I must have lost three pumpkins in front of the town gate. If you help me, I'll reward you.
Of course I'll help you. In front of the town gate, you say? Maybe those thieving rats stole them. Let me check it out. Dragger. Lucky what I got.
Hey, you got me bananas. Yummy ripe bananas. Okay, if you sneak through the gate now, I might just look away for a moment.
Borax! Quickly! Close gate! Could destroy whole village!
Hey, get back into the village, quickly! We're being attacked!
Borax? What makes him so angry? And what's that? He's carrying a magical amulet around his neck. Prob, I tan. I'm still breathing. And I've found your three pumpkins.
That's wonderful! Thanks so much! Hey, as a reward for your wonderful help, please accept this key. Ah, and before I forget, your master is sent for you.
it true? You really fought Borax?
Yes, Master. Suddenly, he was just there and attacked me. I fought like a tiger, but with the wooden sword, I couldn't defeat a butterfly.
Strong, yes, of course. And your training, you still have much to learn. Okay, let's build your fighting strength with some new combat techniques. First, I'll show you how to defend yourself. Block strikes, but you have to turn into the direction of the attacker. Pay attention as I attack. You're supposed to block, otherwise I'll hurt you. Good, Kay. Now, a few subtleties. You can do a very powerful attack from a somersault. This is a particularly powerful attack to use on an opponent who is lying on the floor. Great. You're getting better and better. Take this as a reward. This is a magic point container. With this, your magical power increases. You might not know much about your magical powers, but be patient. I will induct you into the art of magic. Hey, I think you are now ready to learn a special tactic, the combo attack. You see that? That's a demon zhong. Those are the urns cast from the damned souls that are forever trapped inside. If you destroy a demon zhong, you gain the power of the demons for a while, and you can move very quickly. There are demon zhongs made out of wood, stone, and metal. You have to hit the wooden ones only once to set the demon's power free. The stone and metal ones have to be hit more often. Destroy the zhong. For every zhong you destroy, you gain a combo level. The higher your combo level, the longer you stay in combo mode, and the stronger your attacks. When you are in combo mode, you can make a combo move to the next zhong and destroy it. To open this chest, you need a three-hit combo. You should try to execute the combo moves and the next attack very quickly, one after another. That way, you can blend them into one smooth motion. Try it. This is a precious item, an extra life. Take care that you always have a good number of extra lives. This will be very useful to you. Kay, please, get me the bottle of nettle mead from up there. As you can see, you can't reach them the normal way. Use the power of the zhong. But don't be disappointed if you don't get it at once. Be patient with yourself. Focus your chi, and your striving will be crowned with success. Destroy the zhong and move between them. Be quick about it. When the feel for the right moment isn't in you, you will fall to the ground. But don't worry, the zhong will